Welcome to the new vlog format. Although a lot of things got changed in my schedule for today and tomorrow, today's level is still gonna be very hard, but that's okay, you know what? Because this is Lily Singh Vlogs, where we hustle harder and productivity lives here. Let me tell you the mission for today. I gotta do ADR for Fahrenheit 451. Then I gotta practice for my audition, do the audition, dance some soca music, dance some bhangra, go through my inbox, and not die. Hold on, wait, where are my icons at? That's right, you get to now track my tasks, my bonus points, and how much water I drink, because if I'm gonna do this, I might as well be hydrated. Let's go. Yeah, there's one little detail as well. I'd be lying if I said I didn't feel like throwing up because I'm so nervous, but yo, we're gonna meditate, we're gonna get a positive space. More to come.
Kwale Kunz, happy chaos day. Happy chaos day. May the force be with you, my friend. May the odds be ever in your favor.
I'm not eating bread today. I'm hoping to get abs by Trinidad. We're leaving on Wednesday.
You're gonna have to listen to soca the whole way because it gets me in the mood.
Okay.
When you pull up to the lot and they're like, oh, HBO has an escort for you. When HBO know how to treat your girl right.
I think that deserves some bonus points. Just saying. So Kyle, You're actually gonna see Fahrenheit 451 tomorrow.
I am.
I want to puke. That makes me want to puke.
When Bae doesn't want you in her recording session. So
lonely, Mr. Lonely.
I puked a little in my mouth. I'm not that good at ADR. It's really hard to do. But Ramin, the director, is so cool when we're Skyping him. So give me the points.
All right, so we exited the lot, and we're returning to the lot. Now we have 2 hours until my audition. Today is just too much, but it's okay, we're gonna make it happen. Here's the important thing, don't just survive, conquer. Don't just do it so you're like, oh, it's done. Do it and be like, I did the best I could do. That's what we're trying to do out here.
We're gonna do the best we can do on some fries right now.
We're gonna do the best we can do on some friggin' parking without scraping up someone's car, right?
Oh, yes.
When you know you gotta dance later on. Okay, I just practiced in the car for another hour. Time for the audition. And it's important to remember that this could be the make, but not the break. Nothing's gonna break me. I'm gonna go in there, try my best, and as long as I walk out having learned something new, it's success, and that's what we're gonna do.
Party. Sitting outside again. So lonely,
Mr. Lonely. I did it! I don't know how it went. I think it went really well. I tried my best. I was really confident with the line. I was telling Kyle, I hope every person that auditions gets to go in a room like that one because they're so nice and so comforting, but I'm really proud of myself. I did it, I kept cool, I meditated, and now it's time to start a whole new stress and drive to effing do this dance video. Listen, in Trinidad and Tobago right now, it is Mashal Monday, and I'm not there, and it's burning my soul, but I'm there in spirit. Wishing my baby Masha all the best. I'm gonna see him in a few days, but we're listening live. I found this dope soca radio on the internet right now.
Trying to see your favorite tune, tune in. Definitely recommend downloading the Soca Masha app first, alright?
That feels so goddamn good. Now that I have a moment to relax, I'm gonna release the video and do Super 60. Oh my god, it feels so damn good. Rob response is gonna be like, thank you for watching my video. Braid up done. Give me the points.
That looks pretty good to me.
This is what anxiety looks like.
Yeah. One. One, two, three.
Fire. Yo! Just finished the bhangra portion of our video. They killed it. Brew and bhangra out here all day. I'm sweating everywhere. We did a quick break and then we're gonna do some soca. You guys good at soca dance off?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah? Y'all, can you? You look. We look alike. You can just be me. You can just be me in this. All right, I'm wrapped, guys. She's gonna.
Six. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Let's roll cam.
Can we take one more step back?
Yeah.
You haven't seen it, but I've drank in at least 1.5 bottles of water, so give me the points.
Shot. Wow, okay, block the shot. Wow, just block the shot.
That's pretty cool. No, I can get everybody, it's just you're really far.
Okay, let's
just
choose
that. No, I think this is easy.
Okay, I just don't know what.
I think we just gotta get this side to press closer into the pack.
Wow. Just blocking the shot.
I'm gonna go low.
Hello. How are you?
Yo, hold on, shut up, y'all, everybody shut up.
These people right here just killed it.
First of all, can we take a moment? How lucky and honored am I?
Oh, shut up.
No, how lucky, oh my God, are you kidding? I'm gonna sell my shoulder on eBay after this. How lucky am I? This guy came through last minute. I messaged him so last minute. What you doing Monday? Can you bring dancers? Can you teach us a dance? Can you guys come through? Came through and killed it.
Look at all these dope, and this one right here, don't even get me started on this.
All these people killed it.
Video's coming out Thursday with this fine piece of meat right here.
That thumbnail though.
Okay, so the line's gonna be, you hit the music, we go from the keyboard to Kyle, and he's gonna say, wait, aren't you a bunga dancer?
This is 11, take one.
And action.
Wait, aren't you a bunga dancer?
Set, what? Action.
Wait.
No, wait till he comes back to you.
I'm for the second line?
Action.
Wait, aren't you a bunga dancer?
Don't do the raga. The bra. Say bra. Bunga dancer.
I'm trying.
Action.
Wait. Aren't you a bunga dancer? Wait. Aren't you a bunga dancer?
The camera. Right. I'm gonna the camera.
Aren't you a bunga dancer?
Say again.
Aren't you a bunga dancer?
Say it again. Say it again one more time. It's for camera, that's why.
Yeah, sure.
Yep.
Aren't you a... Okay. Aren't you a bunga dancer?
Can you add the rrr? Can you put the rrr?
What are you doing?
Nothing.
There is supposed to be R?
Yeah, a little bit, but I just want to see if you could say it normally first.
Okay.
Okay, ready?
And action.
Wait, aren't you a bunga dancer?
Martini's up! Martini means a drink that I'm about to have, but also last shot.
I live it how I get it.
I get it how I live it.
I thought you said you was tired, ho.
I am, but
not for that.
Ho never sleeps.
After the shot is done, I need 2 Hostess cupcakes stat. I've been healthy for 3 days. I need 2 Hostess cupcakes. 2!
Great job.
Thanks, you too.
Great job.
Bye.
Great job. Great job. Great job. Great job.
Bye.
See you. Bye. Aw, the love.
If you are a Team Super member located in Trinidad, this is a PSA. Oh. My health during Carnival.
Spit it.
All the white wines.
All the rosé.
I know they're talking, but all I hear is...
Stairs are so hard right now. My legs hurt so damn much. Drank some more water, give me more points. Today, we did something. Let's see how we did. Bye! Bye!